मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, अगेन करुणा शर्मा इज विद यू। आई होप यू ऑल गाइस आर डूइंग वेल इन दिस लॉकडाउन पीरियड। अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल विद अ न्यू केमिकल रिएक्शन टुडे। आई होप यू विल लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड यू विल एजुकेट फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो एंड सॉल्व योर प्रॉब्लम्स इन योर कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स। ओके, नाउ द टाइम स्टार्ट एंड वी हैव टू स्टार्ट आवर रिएक्शन एज यूजुअल। This is our ninth name reaction named as Hofmann bromamide reaction, or in many books you can see this is Hofmann degradation reaction. Okay, first we see what is the meaning of Hofmann and what is the meaning of bromamide. I am writing here Hofmann degradation. As Hofmann is the name of scientist, bromamide it suggests bromine and amide. Bromine we will use in reaction mechanism, and amide it will be our first molecule, that is you can say reactant molecule. Degradation, what is the meaning of degradation here? Question arises. Meaning of degradation is in this reaction progress, formation of product molecule with one carbon less than that of reactant molecule. That means in product formation molecule must have one carbon less than the reactant which we are taken in the reaction mixture. Okay, now start. First we see main points of the reaction. In very first main point, as usual we see what is our reactant molecule. Focus in this reaction on the reactant molecule as well as on product molecule. Reactant molecule in this reaction will be amide. You can say this is RCONH2 alkyl amide. This is alkyl amide. Why I am saying you have to focus this reactant molecule? Because you have to take only unsubstituted amide. At last of the video I will give you two questions you have to solve, and you have to solve with reaction mechanism. So carry on with me with your notebook and pen. How will you check this is unsubstituted amide or substituted amide? You have to focus on this NH2 group. Here two hydrogen must be present because reaction mechanism will be proceeds with this two acidic hydrogen atom. If you take here NHCH3 or you can say NR2 or you can say NHR, reaction will not proceed. In this reaction mechanism we will see what is the role of these two hydrogen atom. Okay, next point, reaction takes place or you can say reaction occurs in presence of bromine and KOH. In place of KOH you can take NaOH. This is as per your choice, but you have to take basic medium. Number of moles of bromine in this reaction, this is most important point. 1 mole. That means in reaction mechanism only one molecule of bromine is consumed. Okay, and number of moles of KOH, 4 mole. I will discuss with you every step of the reaction how will we use bromine and KOH, 1 mole and 4 moles respectively in reaction mechanism. Okay, you have to take screenshot of this main points. And after that we will move on the reaction, and then after reaction mechanism. Now we have to focus on our product. Formation of alkyl amine, RNH2. That means if you have given RCONH2 in presence of Br2 and KOH, then you have to remove this and you have to write the substituent groups in your product. This is your CH3C double bond NH2 in presence of KOH and Br2. What will form? This is very simple. You have to form CH3NH2. This is your methanamine. This is your alkyl amine. Okay, got it? Now this is your alkyl amine. Focus on this product molecule. This is your primary alkyl amine. So in Hofmann degradation reaction, always primary amines will be formed. There will be no formation of secondary and tertiary amine. In this reaction progress, primary amines will be formed as a desired product. There will be no mixing of secondary and tertiary amine. That means primary amine will be our major product in this reaction. Carbon dioxide also released during the reaction progress, Na2CO3, and water will be removed. These are our substituted product, or you can say side product. Okay, now we will move reaction mechanism, how reaction mechanism goes on. Now we will see reaction mechanism. Mechanism of this reaction we will do step by step. You should continue with me. Step 1. In very first step of the reaction mechanism, we will see what is the role of basic medium. I can write NH2 in this way. This is HRCONH2. This is our unsubstituted amide. Unsubstituted amide in presence of KOH. I am taking here KOH, potassium hydroxide. Base, what is the work of base? I have told you many times. In organic reactions, you have to check the electrophilicity and nucleophilicity of the system. If you know which system is nucleophile and which system is electrophile, that means which is electron deficient and which is electron rich, then you can write mechanism in a very easy and proper way. This is our hydroxide ion, base. Base will accept the proton. Where is proton in this system? Proton, either this proton or this proton. These both are same. Base will abstract the proton. Proton, that means H positive. H positive, OH negative. Removal of water molecule. So simple. It will shift electron density to the nitrogen atom, as nitrogen is electronegative in nature. Okay, what will form? This becomes RC double bond O. As no reaction takes place here, so I am writing this as it is. This is N. N will gain electron density. And this becomes H. And this is K positive. It will remain in salt form. Okay. Now, in next step, we will see Br2. Role of Br2 here is what? I am explaining this step. How Br2 attack with this molecule? This becomes dipole induced dipole, and when negative charge comes in contact with bromine molecule, then due to this anionic species, this bromine will induced, and this again get positive charge and this again get partial negative charge. That's why this will attack on this bromine and removal of this bromine molecule. As Br is a very good leaving group. Now in system, Br leave the system and generation of RC double bond O, N, H and Br. I can write this one here, H and Br. These both are same molecule. R C double bond O N H is bonding to nitrogen. I have shown here H and partial positive and delta negative charge, it will form bond and formation of N bromamide. N alkyl bromamide you can say. No problem. N alkyl bromamide. This will be formed. Okay. Now, this N alkyl bromide, although has one acidic hydrogen atom with it, so therefore, again KOH we are adding in the system. This is K positive and this is OH negative. I will not write again and again. You can understood, and I will write here only OH negative. Base will attract the proton. Again, it will shift electron density to next atom, and next atom here is electronegative, that is nitrogen atom. Formation of which type of species? This becomes R C double bond O N. Shift electron density to this nitrogen atom. This is negative, and this becomes Br. Again, I am telling you. Base will attract the proton, repeating this step, shift electron density, it will not remove from the system, because in next step we will discuss how mechanism takes place really. Okay, this is our first KOH molecule. We have used two, up to this step we have used 2 moles of KOH. Now 2 moles of KOH again left. We will see in reaction mechanism step by step. This is N negative C double bond O and R. This is very important step and very interesting step. How will I reach to the next step? You will focus on this molecule. What I will do? This is Wolf rearrangement. Rearrangement reaction. Or you simply say rearrangement. This is also correct, and name of this reaction is Wolf rearrangement. Rearrangement, or you can say shifting of alkyl group. Shifting of R group. How will it will take place? This nitrogen will shift electron density to carbonyl carbon. Double bond electron density shift to oxygen. Again, double bond electron density shift to carbon. Why? Why it happens? Because carbon can only form 4 bonds. And if there is presence of 5 bond, then one bond must be broken down. Of course, if this electron density shift to this carbon atom, this alkyl group will shift to nitrogen and removal of bromine molecule from here. Again, this is very important step. And this is your RDS, rate determining step. That means generation of intermediate will take place in this step. How it is take place? This is nitrogen negative charge on nitrogen atom. Of course, it can hold a negative charge as it is electronegative in nature. Negative charge shift to carbon atom. Double bond electron density shift to oxygen. Actually, it happens. And double bond again comes to carbon atom. This R group will shift to the nitrogen and bromine will leave the system, as bromine is a good leaving group. Now what will form? This is a very magic molecule and classy molecule, you can say. Formation of this R group will shift with its electron. Mind it, R group will shift to nitrogen atom with its electron. Then formation of this becomes C double bond O. This is N. It will shift electron density to carbon. And if R is shifting with its electron, generation of positive charge, positive and negative will form bond. C double bond N. And this becomes R. R N double bond C double bond O. If I am taking R as a CH3 group, this becomes CH3. CH3 and double bond C double bond O. This question was asked in JEE exam. What will be the intermediate during the Hofmann bromamide reaction? Or one time it is asked in this way, name the gas which is released in Bhopal gas tragedy. This is known as methyl isocyanate. Isocyanate, not isocyanide. This is methyl isocyanate. Okay, now we are approaching to our last of the step of the reaction progress. This is our reaction progress. You can see the mechanism and you can write down from board. Okay. In step 2, this will become our system intermediate. This is C double bond O double bond N and this becomes R. Again, as we have approached our second molecule of KOH, now third molecule we must use in this reaction 4 moles of KOH. This OH negative will attack on carbonyl carbon, double bond electron density shift to nitrogen, and formation of as water is in the reaction progress, reaction mixture water is removing in first step, we have removed. This becomes C double bond O, N negative R, and this becomes H, and formation of O and H. This works as a basic system, attack on the carbonyl carbon, works as a nucleophile, double bond electron density shift to nitrogen atom, and generation of this type of molecule. Now we are going to use our fourth mole of KOH. How it will be used? This is OH, and removal of carbon dioxide molecule during the reaction progress. Again, I am using OH negative. This is our fourth mole. Base will abstract the proton. Shift electron density to carbon atom. Why it shift electron density to carbon atom? As whenever there is generation of double bond, this becomes thermodynamically stable molecule. This is thermodynamically stable step, and approaching of this step will leads to removal of carbon dioxide molecule. That means CO2 molecule will be removed from the system, and when CO2 react with KOH, removal of K2CO3 in the reaction progress, and double bond electron density shift to nitrogen. Therefore, formation of R, N, H and H, RNH2, which we are trying to form in the reaction, or you can write this molecule RNH2, generation of primary amine. If R is your CH3, then it will become CH3NH2. This is our desired product. Okay, I think you got the mechanism of the reaction, and this is not last of our steps. I will give you two or more molecules which you have to represent in your notebook, and you should comment me on comment section the final product of the practice problem molecule. I will write here two questions for you. Follow the reaction mechanism as I have represented on board, and then write the product problems. You have to write suitable product for the molecule, and you should comment me in comment section, is this reaction possible or not? If not possible, then what is the reason behind the molecule? You should write this molecule, practice this molecule. First you have to focus on the reactant molecule, whether it will undergo Hofmann-Bromamide reaction or not. Second molecule, this one, you should write product. Okay, this is our Hofmann degradation reaction. As in our reactant molecule, there are two carbon atoms, bromine in presence of KOH, generation of CH3NH2. That's why it is known as degradation, as two carbon atoms are in reactant species and one carbon is less as in product molecule. That's why it is degradation reaction. Hope so for you all guys have understood this reaction mechanism, and you should write these two products in your comment section. Okay, although I feel very happy to solve this reaction, but if you are feeling any doubt, you can tell me.